Good morning, class. Till now, we have studied till meteoroid. Now, we will study satellites. The word satellite means attendant or a companion. So, satellite is a type of attendant, okay? And the moon is a natural satellite on the earth. And moon is the only natural satellite of the earth. It was only known satellite Unit AD 1610. Mercury and Venus are the only planet that do not have any known satellites. So Mercury and Venus, these are the two planets that they do not have any known satellite. Otherwise, on our earth there are one satellite, that is moon. Artificial satellite is a man-made object orbiting a planet or the sun. Artificial satellite is what? It is man-made object orbiting a planet or the sun. Earth's first artificial satellite, Sputnik 1, was launched by USSR on 4th of October 1957. So our Earth's first artificial satellite is Sputnik 1. Underline this word. And when it was launched? It was launched on 4th of October 1957. And by whom? By USSR. Okay. And Sputnik 2 carried the dog Laika. Sputnik 2 carried the dog Laika. And what happened in 1958? USA launched their first satellite, Explorer 1 and Pioneer 3. And what happened in 1961? Russian cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin made man's first space flight. Okay. And Neil Armstrong became the first man to step on the surface of the moon. So Neil Armstrong is the first man who stepped to the surface of the moon. Now, communication satellite is a satellite that relay telephone, telex and TV transmission between ground station of the earth. The first active communication satellite was Telstar, launched in 1962. Okay. So, first active communication satellite was what? That was Telstar. Please underline this word Telstar. It is launched in 1962. Now, come to the topic galaxy. So, galaxy is a massive gravitationally bound cluster of stars, gas and dust. So, galaxy is what? Galaxy is the bound cluster of gas and dust. Galaxy vary in size and form. So, size of galaxies are different. Some are big, some are small. They are vary. They different sizes and form. Three type of galaxies have been identified so far. So, we have identified so far how many galaxies? Three types. And what are their name? Spiral, elliptical and irregular galaxies. Okay, underline this. Spiral, elliptical and irregular. Okay. The Earth lies in a spiral galaxy called the Milky Way. Our Earth, where lies? It lies in a spiral galaxy. And what it is called? It is called Milky Way. It is estimated to have about 100 to 400 billion stars. And it is estimated that it has about 100 to 400 billion stars. So you can imagine. Distance in space are extremely vast and are measured in light years. And the distance in space is very vast and they are measured in light years. Okay. So the question may came in your mind, what is light year? So light year is the distance traveled by light in 1 year. So how much distance a light covered in 1 year, that is the light year. Okay. For example, Andromeda, the closest neighbor of our own galaxy. Our own galaxy is Milky Way. Okay. So Andromeda is the closest neighbor of our own galaxy, is about 2.5 million light year away from us. Okay. So it is away from us at what distance? 2.5 million light year away from us. Okay. Light year is the unit here. Okay. Astronomers estimate that there are about 170 billion galaxies in the observable universe, separated by vast distances in space. Some 15 billion years ago, the universe was very small and very hot. So astronomers estimated that there are about how many billion galaxies? 170 that we observe in the universe. Okay, and 15 billion years ago, our universe was very small and very hot. Okay, an explosion known as Big Bang started off the process of expansion and change, form an extremely dense and hot state. And what happened after expansion? After expansion, atomic particles come together to form helium and hydrogen. So when it expands, atomic particles came together, and what they form? They form helium and hydrogen gases. And over millions of years, these produce the galaxies, the star and the universe as we know them today. Okay? And it take million of year to produce the galaxy, the stars and the universe as we know them today. Okay, so this process is going on even today. So this process goes on even today's date also. So galaxy to which our solar system belong to is called Akash Ganga or Milky Ganga. So the name of galaxy to which our solar system belong is Akash Ganga or Milky Way. Okay, you can call it Akash Ganga or Milky Way. At night, and what happened at night? It appear as a white band in the sky. It is a spiral galaxy. So in night, it appears as a white band in the sky, and it is a spiral galaxy. So children, in this video, this chapter ends, and I will send you the question and answers of this chapter. Do it in your copy. Do D and E in your copy, and also make a copy of geography, a one-sided plane and one-sided lining. Okay, and I will cover the exercises in the next class. Okay, thank you.